Avenged Sevenfold the stage. 94.3 Kilo. Hello, I'm Shawn Rock. It's always fantastic when I get some wonderful guests here in the studio just to kind of put a little excitement into my day. And if it involves a brewery, I'm even more happy. So welcome, Katrina from Fossil Craft Beer Company.
Hi, thanks for having us.
No problem. And we're here to talk about a couple of things. One, your brewery, and two, 719 Day.
Ooh, we're excited.
My favorite thing is when we talk about 719 Day and someone goes, so when is that?
Right.
I mean, it's just kind of, it goes
or
over
like,
your head a little.
Are you sure that that's a Wednesday? And you're like, yeah.
I think I know. So July 19th is 719 Day. And really, it's a day that we're going to be celebrating all things local breweries, local distilleries, local food, local events. And you're a part of it.
Yeah, it's super awesome. It's a great event to just highlight what's happening in our community.
Yeah, I agree. So with that, this may be, you may miss another 719 Day, but your crew will be out there. You said your family comes and invades your space.
That's okay.
We'll let you know how it all works out.
I'm going to cross my fingers for no rain, right?
Yeah. And what Fossil Craft likes to do is usually deliver a couple of different choices at these events.
Yeah, so we know that everybody kind of has their favorite style of beer. So if you're like an IPA drinker, that's kind of your thing. So we like to do two kind of different types of beer so that we get everybody covered. So you're not just like, ooh, I don't do that kind and walk away.
Right.
We want to make sure everybody has a little something to drink.
Awesome. Well, be sure to stop by. You have like a truck set up. Is that how it is, John? I didn't go last year to 719 Day, so I it'll be a new experience for me.
Trial by fire now, Sean.
I understand. Yeah, I understand that. I know Colorado throws surprises, but is that how you set up?
So everybody's going to have their own tent space. And being that we've grown and that we now have 14 local breweries and three local distilleries, we're going to be using the top concourse, and we're also going to be using some space down on field level. And our entrance is different this year also. We're using the south entrance, which is the normal switchbacks entrance as well.
Cool.
So we have a new site map, but everybody's going to have plenty of space for their tent setups and jockey boxes and all that good stuff.
I don't know what that means, but I'm going to roll with it. I don't know what that means.
Your jockey box is where you pour your beer out.
Okay. See. Okay. That now I know, and now I can show off.
Lots of space for two beer.
When I'm at Fossil Craft, they'll be like, "Yeah, I know what that is."
Yes.
Right. The jockey box. Fossil Craft is awesome. You live up to your name. As I was on your Facebook page, your events are just absolutely fantastic. Tell us about some of the events you have going on there at the brewery.
Yeah, so we are super busy this month. So we have an event we call Dino Donors, where we, for happy hour, give a dollar from each beer that we sell to a local charity. So we have one coming up tomorrow, and that's for the Humane Society. And then one next Wednesday, same day as 719, I think, actually.
that's okay, you're cross-promoting it.
For Bear Creek Nature Center, so two really awesome local organizations. And then we do also do a kind of science educational talk, which is next Thursday. This one is about...
Talk nerdy to me. I like it.
What was my easy way to remember that? Combating... antibodies. No.
I'll help you out. Now we're getting attacked by all these crazy things that medicine can't fight. So then we have new medicines to fight.
Yes. And so we are having a professor from, I think it's Northern Arizona University, come in, and his team is working on ways
That's
to
so
fight
cool.
those, which is super cool. Yeah.
It's cool. It's like smart people drink beer.
Right? Yeah. So you can learn a little bit while you're having your beer, which is super cool.
And also you're a dog-friendly brewery, which I totally appreciate. My dog had a lot of fun on your patio.
Awesome.
Last time I was there.
Yeah, so we're a great spot to stop. If you go for a hike, your dog can come in with you, or you can hang out on the patio too. We have water bowls so everybody can rehydrate.
The easiest way to get into your brewery, because that's kind of the tricky part. Why don't you go ahead and spell that out?
So the easiest way is, so if you're taking Highway 24 out of town, turn left on 31st Street, and then you're taking the first left, kind of working your way back through town. We're on the frontage road that runs parallel to Highway 24.
It's cool. You really can't miss it if you just take a glance, and you can get there. Trust me.
Yes. So, like, we are the first spot once you work your way back. Look for our big patio umbrellas, so you kind of know where you're going. But you work your way around the barbecue place and just head back towards town a little bit.
So give them a sample before 719 days. Stop by this weekend, especially if you're on that end of town. And if you're like me, you have family in town, anything like that. I always look for the best of the breweries to swing by and entertain and do all of that. And you usually have food trucks out there
as well. We do. We have food trucks most days. Check us out on Facebook if you want to know who's coming that day. Sometimes we don't have one on a random day. But for most of the time, we do have a food truck there.
Awesome. So we'll see you out at 719 days. Yeah. Speaking of food trucks, you going to have some of that, John?
Oh, totally. I'm super excited for our two food trucks coming out. Johnny G's Delicioso Mexican Cuisine.
That's good stuff.
I am so excited that Johnny's coming back. I didn't know I needed a breakfast burrito three beers deep until I met Johnny. I needed that breakfast burrito. It's totally true.
Yes.
And then the Black Forest Choo Choo Gastro Truck is coming out. They just won the People's Choice Awards at the Food Truck Fair last month, which is super exciting.
Awesome.
So two really solid food trucks coming on out.
All right. That's fantastic. So we look forward to that. And tickets are online, of course. You can also find all the information about 719-DAY at kilo943.com. And I know I had tickets all last week. So today your hookup happens after 2 o'clock with tickets to 719-DAY. But I just suggest you go buy them and get set up. Get ready.
Easy. What are you waiting for?
Yeah, what are you waiting for? All right. Thank you, Katrina, John. Thank you so much for stopping in and talking beer with me. I appreciate it.
Thanks
again for having us.
Talk nerdy to me, girl. It's Foo Fighters Run on Kilo.